The test run will let us know whether or not it's fixed.
Thank you.